What's up, everybody? It's Havoc Thick here, back with another episode. We are going to pick the next location.
I want to see the Alliance map.
So, we can take out Sussex. See, the thing is, I think this is about where we are. Like,
yeah.
Our actual base. So, it's like, these three are, like, real close.
What's our power level compared to those? So we can do two out of the three on the top.
Yes. This one is at our power level. This one's a little bit higher.
A little.
We also can go all the way to Vinland.
Whatever you want to do.
I say since we've worked down here so much, we'll go ahead and...
Do these two?
Well, this one. Oh. Okay. So technically Vinland... Should be, like, over here.
Oh, okay.
Because it's Ireland.
Okay, so we'll do it towards the end. Roughly. Got it. Okay.
Mind is fixed in Sussex. Basim and I have a chance to save Sigurd, but we will need an army.
That is for you to decide. The more alliances you have, the better your chances at victory.
Ooh.
That's probably why we've been putting off, doing that one. You want to think? I bet that's why we've been putting it off.
A rather boisterous man named Hunwald arrived recently, wishing to speak with you. On a matter of great importance, he said.
Where is he now?
Down at the docks, carousing with my scouts and scaring the fish from the river. He waits for you with great eagerness.
After this one, we'll do Sussex. After this one, we'll do Sussex.
Okay.
I want to get Sigurd back, but at the same time, I also know, like, not having people to help.
Right. It's going to be a pain in the...
Tukus, will you...
Yourself.
You may think this odd, but our lively chatter here has inspired in me a short poem. May I recite it for you?
Go on, Lord the Boy. Make me tremble.
Oh, indeed, I shall try. I call it Ode to a Hungry Flame.
Another scald come to join us.
Me? Oh, goodness, no. I'm no scald, no. Just a humble nobleman with an interest in versification. An amateur, really. Shall I continue?
I'm not here to judge your poems, Lord. Speak your purpose or down your mead.
Yes. Sorry. I have come with the hope of meeting Eivor, the great warrior of this clan. If such an audience is possible.
You're talking with him now, and you are?
Ah, by God's blood, my day begins with a lash of good fortune. I am Hundwald, loyal son of Lord Hunbeor, the current Elderman of Lincolnshire. May God keep and cure him. You see, my father is ailing, and in his delirium, evil men have corrupted his judgment, a secret and powerful order, if the whispers are true. Only a month ago, without forewarning, Mercian soldiers chased me, his only son, from my home. I know not why, but I do know my father would never have ordered my exile.
Yeah, I'm difficulty.
I can't get comfortable.
That's a hard road to walk.
You sound like me today.
One of your clan helped me return to Lincoln. March beside me through the city gates and set me at my father's noble feet once again.
Maybe we could help you, but we'll want something in return. An alliance between our clan and yours.
And you shall have it. My father is a great friend of the Danes, in spite of the recent wars.
You sing a sad song, Hunwald of Lincolnshire. A son robbed of his father's protection, now desperate to prove his honor. How far will you go to regain it? To a bloody end?
Oh, indeed. will plunge into the heat of battle to defend my father, knowing our cause is a righteous one.
His forehead bothers
me. Your lord. My clan has need of me just now. But when I'm ready, we'll find your father together and right the wrongs you've suffered.
God praise you, Eivor.
I won't be leading you into the heart of the shield wall, but there will be danger. I want your word. You will follow my orders to the ruin.
I am yours to abuse.
If it comes to that,
I'll wait for you at a safe haven, Boston to the northeast. From there, we shall make our way to Lincoln.
Goodbye, Lord Boy. Safe travels.
God bless and keep you all.
I fear maybe escorting that boy to his own execution.
That might shut him up.
Hey, you know you have a sheet down there for
Oh crap, for I Valhalla. Forgot. This one?
Yes.
Nevin, you let me forget. Why you let me forget?
I'm sorry. We finish Essex.
I gotta go find them. Been ahead.
We finished this one.
Okay.
So we're down another page.
Okay. Okay.
We're doing this one.
I like.
Oh Lord.
Oh God. Okay.
Love you.
Love you too. All right. What did you do to the pin?
I de-rubbered it.
I noticed. It looks so little.
I know.
I'm putting all of our black pins we got from Amazon. The, you know, 120.
Yeah.
Pins, whatever. And a gallon bag, and it's going in my book bag. We're taking those with us. Did you just try to kill your horse?
I hit the wrong button.
I think your horse is gonna die. Or not. Never mind.
This is Hunwald's safe haven.
Though we be a Mercian Shire today, tomorrow the kingdom of Lindsay will rise again, as free as the wind on the back of my neck.
Your line of kings died long ago.
Oh, there it is.
We got a lot to do.
Hunwald, who is this stranger?
Eivor, come sit.
You can tell I got bored, I started drying.
I know.
Please, alewife. I have been discussing my delicate situation with Algar here.
Lord.
He is a nobleman like me, one of Lincolnshire's sturdy thanes.
idea of sturdy is a mug of ale that won't tip over.
Algar has pledged his loyalty to my family, the House of the Ferocious Swan. With his influence and your might, we shall rid Lincolnshire of the Rodians who plague this land, once and for all.
We're going to see your father, Humbald, that's all.
Indeed, Eivor. With speed and purpose, you are the axle to my wheel, the spark to my tinder.
Humbald, your father's ill. Your enemies have every advantage under the sun. Do you have a plan, or have I come all this way to watch you drink this watery piss?
Of course, my friend. I am a man of action above all else, ready to leap and dance and fight.
Listen, I've come to escort you to your father's side. We go now, or I walk.
Ah, yes, to Lincoln, away! But with care. The road between here and there is teeming with brigands who wish me dead.
You daft lump of lard. A single Dane will not protect you against the whole of Mercia's army.
I think you're wrong, Alvgar. And here he'll prove it.
I'm hot for a fight, Snowdog. Give me half a chance, I'll stove your even face right in.
Have you ever seen a blood eagle, my Saxon friends?
A what?
A blood eagle. A raw, magnificent bird I'll tear from your guts. First, I crush your ribs. Then I pull out your lungs and stretch them into wings, so you can fly to your heaven as fast as possible.
Jesus fucking Eden.
I didn't want to have to fight the big dude.
That was incredible.
I didn't want to have to fight the big dude.
I feel that.
Watching a captain navigate the roiling waters of an angry river. I must void my bladder, Eivor. Then we shall set forth in search of adventures new.
All right, I want to be done with this child.
You travel with a marked man at your side.
He's with me. He'll be fine.
If I had a scribe jot down all the occasions I'd warn that stupid boy, I'd be the most written about man in
history. The boorish nag of Lincolnshire.
Oh, come on.
Told him all to stay near. Where did he wander off to? All this in trouble.
God,
leave him be.
Jesus! You brought a bloody day!
Pruned within an inch of my life, but I will survive. I must continue as you would. And if I should expire, avenge.
Oh, it's nice to actually get points for your actions,
right?
We should get to Lincoln as quickly as we can.
Yes, yes, you're right. Let's depart. What horrible souls are hunting
this? So stupid.
The son of a beloved elderman. Was it naive?
Points!
I can't wait till this is done so we can get rid of him. Sorry.
Me and you both.
Sorry, we just started this and I'm already, regretting our decision.
some sway over the Chaerals and serfs of this Shire. What cause have any to dishonor me? Look, boats there!
Probably because you're useless. Sorry.
Ships of any enemies in our way.
Sorry.
What were you told when the guards exiled you?
Oh, scraps of nonsense. I went to screaming. A man grabbed me, said I was an immediate danger to my father. Ha! Horse pucky. Mercian soldiers then shackled me, rode me blindfolded to the River Wash, and told me plainly, start anew elsewhere or face death in Lincolnshire.
What did they mean?
Oh, some nonsense about me praying for his death, hungry for his inheritance.
Speak plainly, Hunbald. I can't help you if I don't know the full story. You hold no grudge against your father?
No, never. No, I suspect the order for my exile came from on high. Perhaps one of Burgred's final orders before he was deposed.
That would surprise me. Burgred was battling Danes until the end. He had bigger things to worry over.
Perhaps you're right. He's too contained. It must have been King Alfred, then.
King Alfred of Wessex? That's another kingdom entirely.
Yes, but Alfred has a fearful hatred of the Danes. He must have heard that I am courting one. A beauty who knows no equal.
Your Dane lady love. Right.
Boy, you make about as much sense as day old bread.
In a couple of months, I can buy bread and not have to buy fresh bread every week. I can have bread that will last at least 2 weeks at a time. Oh, I'm happy. Squirrel. Okay.
I noticed. On the bright side, the boy shut up.
Huh?
On the bright side, the boy is shut up.
For wonder how long. Don't jinx it.
Guards everywhere. Follow me.
Right behind you, Shadow Walker. My heart beats like the drums of your dragon boat.
Zero cents. Zero. Okay.
There's too many guards.
Forget we have a bird that will loot for us.
Yeah, I know, it's such a nice thing.
I've missed that too.
And should still be. Oh, to see it now fills my eyes with tears.
Save weeping for prayers. We're not inside yet.
One day I won't have to skulk around this town with my face hidden. I will walk proudly among the people I love.
Yeah.
How was your father the last time you saw him?
He was quite poorly, but he has the heart of a lion and the Holy Spirit itself within him. A bout of illness would never bring him low.
Did he think highly of you?
Oh yes, yes indeed. The Thanes and clergy of Lincolnshire are not fond of me,
but they do not
the
yet
people
know
of Lincoln are not welcoming today.
Not true. It's troubling, I know. Your folk are strong, hardy, noble. Creatures straight out of stories and tales.
We also are living.
Hunwald, praise God you live. I do, my dear Ragenhair, body and soul. Tell my father his son has returned and in fighting form. It is urgent I speak with him.
I'm sorry, Lord, but your father has been taken.
Taken? When?
Weeks ago, Lord. And well ill he was when they carried him off. I wish I could say more. Have you looked for him? Oh, I dare not go asking after him, for fear of stepping above my caste. But he'll be in good hands, don't you worry. Up there with the Abbess and her sisters and all.
He still has friends in Lincoln. That's a good sign.
Bishop Herivrith among them. He's kept a vigil at the town hall, looking after things in your father's absence until he returns.
Will we find trouble there? At the town hall?
You mean soldiers and the like? Aye. There have been many, many more about since your father took his leave.
Right. We'll find a quiet way in if we can.
I wanted the arrows.
Alright, how do we get out of here?
Who was that fellow?
Ragenhair? He's an old fixture of my family's household. Loyal to the end. He helps run the place. And he's known me since I was but a little lordling. A simple fellow, but worth every pinch of his soul.
Having to relearn what you climb and cannot climb now?
No, I just misclicked.
Oh my goodness, I got the hiccups.
No, because in this one you can climb everything. Well,
what do you see?
It's so pretty.
Put your cloak back on, damn it.
Where did Hunwald go?
I don't give a, I really don't care where he is. Oh.
What?
The marker was like is jumping. Because, like, now it's over there, but when I was up there, it wasn't.
Lincoln seems a good place to trade. The market is flush with goods.
Yes, it must be. Growing up, we never wanted for anything in my father's home. Bread, poultry, and field fruits of all manner. I suppose this is where our servants purchased them. Lincoln's boon was ours as well.
Damn.
How often did you leave your house, Humboldt?
Oh, from time to time. Yes.
Where is that Ben Hayes?
I have an idea. Where is he? I know I passed one.
Hey, you want some meat?
Lead on, good my friend. I'm not a badger. No, I'm not.
Yes, I've run out of meat.
What is it? Fight?
No! Go curse you! What manner of uncivilized...
The thing!
Uncivilized society! Are we...
Whew!
Goodness gracious, okay. Well, I was a pain in the tuchus.
Might have been spared. Why so surprised to see my return, Bishop? Was I rumored dead?
Oh, worse than dead. It is my reluctant duty to report the rumor that you were lost in the north, bedding a Dane on some squalid farm.
I'm not the Dane he's been plowing, and I don't own a farm.
I know you mean well, Bishop, but there's no cause to insult Swanborough's honor. Leave my lady love out of this.
Your mystery Dane has a name. Sadly, the people of the Shire will hardly be comforted. Now that you have swelled your father's tolerance for pagans into a sin.
I have no patience for insult and rumor. We have come to speak with Lord Hunbjorn, that is all.
Lord Hunbjorn has gone, I'm afraid. He would not say where to, but I'm sure he will return shortly.
Mm-hmm.
Once the storm has passed.
What on earth do you mean by that? What storm?
Your father feared for his life. In his weakened state, he could not defend himself.
Didn't fart.
Not against the Danes.
How dare you? Eivor is above reproach.
See this from my view, Hunwar. You arrive after a strange absence with a hired Viking in tow, demanding to see your father. This does not, in my estimation, imply benign intentions.
Hunwald has seen the point of a dagger more than once this week. I'm only here to protect him.
Your father was at my hospice for some days, and very well treated. But he left in secret. That's all we know.
In secret? That's odd. He's not one to scurry about in the dark.
I'm sorry, Hunwald. We have searched high and low for him, but to no avail.
Huh.
Come, Abbas. We should leave this young lord to his scurrying thoughts. There is nothing more of use we can say to him.
Take care, my boy.
Uh-huh.
Stay within these walls where you're safest. I'll have a look around, see what I can learn about your father.
my father spent time at the hospice here, the healers who work there may know something. Talk to them if you can. Find out what they know.
All right, guys. Well, we're going to call that an end to the episode. We will see y'all in the next one. Bye-bye. Bye. Out. This is all ranged. This was all the stuff that I wanted. There's still some stuff over here. I don't think any of it's. I don't use a shield. Health, increased attack. Oh, oh, you already. I thought you ended.
I did. Show 'em who's in charge. Call me a shooting star.